I'm Brittany Beer, and this is Clifton Speaking. Today, we are featuring Ryan Foster. So, how long have you been playing baseball?
I've been playing baseball since about 15 years.
15 years? Okay, and what brought you to Southern University?
I had an academic scholarship, and Coach Cato brought me out here. So, I couldn't pass it.
And what position do you play?
I'm a pitcher.
Pitcher? Okay, now, were you a pitcher when you first came to Southern, or did your position change?
I was a pitcher when I came. Going in everything is win the swag tournament, so that's how I do it.
And how do you all prepare for that?
Just everybody come out here and work hard every day.
And this has been Brittany Beard with the Difference Media.